Hello and welcome to my little setup for today. I want to talk a bit about a lovely delay sound which I really like, and for this I used the Uher Report 4000. This reel-to-reel has three heads, so you can monitor before you record, and this is a really nice function which I use to create a little delay. And I found out it's really nice to combine it with a nice beat. So this little guy comes in the game. I also want to talk about loops and tape loops, and I found a really nice thing called Endlos Bandkassette made by Telefunken, and it's I think it's for, I don't know what's the right word for it, for the Telefonanruf Beantworter. Tansch, what is the right answering? It's for an answering machine. So it looks like this, and it's similar to Endlos cassette tapes. So I put this on. I found out the tape is a little thicker. It has more, or the better quality. I put this little battery here to make it work better. Okay, and then I have this little guy here. It's a gift from my lovely girlfriend, and I don't know how this thing really works, but if I touch it here, it immediately plays a beat. Really interesting. I split the signal from the drum computer, set it on track one. Then I sent another signal to the Uher to record it, and I record also the monitor output to my DAW. This Uher has four different speeds, tape speeds, so it has for various delays, and now we want to hear how it works. Maybe we should start with the fastest tempo, so the delay would be really small. So this is the delay with 19 inch per second. Really nice. So let's check out the next speed, 9.5 IPS. That's interesting. I think it's an eighth note later, so it's on the beat, but an eighth note later. Really nice. Okay, let's go slower. What's interesting is that all these tempi made a difference in the quality of the tape loop of the recording. The slower it gets, the more you hear the noise from the hi-hat. And even slower, just 2.4 inch per second. Also interesting, it's not really a delay, it's just on the beat. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. Yeah, see you soon.